are pleased to have with us today the WSIS Prize 2016 winner in the category International and Regional Cooperation, coming from the Telecommunication Regulatory Authority from United Arab Emirates and their project ICT Development in the Arab Region. What are the major objectives of your project?
Well, it's difficult to start from me because this been planned long way ago, you know, back in 2010, since we have started participating in WSIS and being a strategic partner of the WSIS process. So we have been involved in many projects. We have hosted number of mega ITU events. We have hosted the World Telecommunication Development Conference in 2014, ITU Telecom World in 2012, WTSA, and also the WICKET. WICKET was held, you know, after 24 years. The last one was the one before the last one was in Australia, 1988, and the next one was in Dubai, was in 2012, after 24 years. So this all contributed for us, I mean, in UAE and TRA specifically, in order to win this prize.
How does your project contribute to the sustainable development goals?
Well, if you look at the sustainable development goals, there are many categories. So in terms of assisting developing countries, we are doing lots of projects. We are hosting many workshops within the country. For example, we have hosted one on smart sustainable cities in May 2013. We hosted one in December 2014, sorry, 2015, that's on smart learning. We are planning to host also a number of workshops this year and next year in order to support developing countries and least developed countries within the region. And also in November last year, we have signed the Memorandum of Understanding with the ITU, and we have contributed 150,000 Swiss francs to support least developed countries within the region.
Why are you committed to WSIS process, including the WSIS Prize contest?
Well, the WSIS process, since it's part of the UN process, and ITU is an organization under the United Nations, it's a very good indication for countries and for us to see how we are performing in terms of the action lines, how we are performing to each action line. So yes, I think that it's very important, and we are committed and will continue to be committed. We've been the strategic partner of the WSIS since 2010 until 2013. In 2014, we were the visionary partner for the WSIS+10. In 2015 and this year, we are the platinum partner. So we are really glad to see this great progress for the WSIS Forum, and we hope this will continue, and we committed to support this the WSIS process.
We very much appreciate your efforts, and we hope that you will continue contributing to WSIS process, including the WSIS stock taking.
Thank you so much.